There we go. All right. So, what we got here? Crafting parts. Yeah, I'll pick those up. Sellable stem processor. Jesus Christ, dude. This is ridiculous. We're not turning the radio on. I will take the crafting parts. Is there anything else around I need in here? Brass royals. Okay, so that's just some bullets and shit.
Let it go. Let it go.
Nope. Alright, throwable file box. What about... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hacking overclock software. Yep. Definitely want that. I think that's about it. Alright. This is kind of a messy little house here. Jesus Christ.
Open blinds.
Ebook read. Yeah, no thank you.
Good morning, Adam. Gotcha. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarin.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son. Whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his VidCall number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Okay. So I guess we're gonna call Dad? Okay, what about this? Mail, smart home. Hello, homeowner. From menu, please select the type of setting you wish to change. Open, close wall panel.
As you wish.
What wall panel? Oh. Hello. Okay, I can't fucking move. What the shit? The game's like froze. Like I can't access anything. What the fuck? Yeah. Resume. I can't move. I can't exit out. Okay, well, splendid. I guess let's reload the previous save. Did you crash? No. Game's fine. I just couldn't move. That was fucking stupid. All right, well, we got to do what we just did again. Splendid. So, note to self, don't open up the damn wall storage, I guess. Jesus. That didn't turn out well. Have fun, man. Pyro, did you hit the red button? There was no red button.
There, open blinds.
There literally was nothing I could hit.
I have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
Okay. There's another
ebook. You saved his VidCall number?
I guess I'll open it up. I don't plan on reading it, but we'll...
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV.
Tick him up for the scholar perk. There we go. Plus one ebook. Is there anything over here? Perry, you can open it. Just save before. I mean, I guess that's true. We'll try it again. We'll see if it fucking bugs out again. Hang on. Smart home. Open, close wall. Disconnect. Okay. And save. Okay, we're saved. Open. Take all. Back. I think the issue was I didn't hit back. I hit escape, and I think that's what broke it. There we go. Yeah. So I got to make sure I hit back, not escape. If you hit escape there, apparently it breaks it. Okay, let's call Dad. See what Dad has to say.
Adam, thanks for calling me back, son.
Sarif,
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. I tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam! I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
Let's go with this.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage, and while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. Wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
Is he gold?
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Our patents, our tech, everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
That's true. I don't know who Megan Reed is, but we'll find out, I guess.
You heard anything from Megan?
What's up, T. Mooney? I'm doing well.
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Rocaseca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life, because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
It's kind of funny coming from him.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Well, nice to have you back, T-Money.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Ogs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
It's nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Okay. So they're building ghettos for the augmented, which definitely doesn't sound good. What's that? Okay. Kettle use. I mean, I guess I could pour some coffee out. Courtney! Gamer Girl Lindsay has just resubbed for 8th month in a row. One more month, girl, and we get a baby. You're going to have to come up with a name for it. You have to come up with a name for it. High five, girl. Thank you so much for your support. Do appreciate it. Subs, light her up. Let her know we love her. All right. I think it's time to GTFO. So, let's head out.
Miller, it's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my Augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Okay, view augments. Okay. Wow, they're all fucked up. Holy shit. Alright. Multi-tools. What's this? Travel to Sistus Diverta. I was caught off guard by yesterday's attack, and I suspect I'm not the only task force agent who was blindsided by it. I need to report to our offices in the Sistus District and find out why. Okay, but we also need to kind of get repaired, right? Okay. Well, let's just kind of play around.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Can I hack this? Now this. Security rating 1? Let's see where it goes. Oh dear god. Okay, so I want to get to here. I'm here. I really only have option to hit here, 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 here. Okay, let's do it. There we go. Wait. Whoops.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, fuck.
Trace program initiated.
6 seconds? How do I disconnect? Disconnect. Okay. We'll come back to that. We'll come back to that.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
I don't see another way in here. Wait. There we go. Hang on. The door? Hi. Don't mind me. I'm just trying to find a way. Down a floor. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Fuck!
Fine.
Okay. That didn't work out how I'd hoped.
Can I go now?
Can I not make that jump? Really?
Another one.
I will go upstairs. You're probably right, Adondra. You're probably right. Let's try it again. Security rating 2? Jesus. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, I can't hack it. Like, I literally can't hack it. What's in here?
Daz is the man. He'll set you up. Daz is the man. You need to pick me up.
No?
You want praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something.
What does he have? I like these. They're 200 credits. Okay. What about selling? Sellables. I don't need this. So jump to max. Confirm. I probably don't need all these booze. So I can probably sell those for the most part. What's this? Revolver armor piercing ammo. Definitely don't need that. Confirm. What's this? Combat rifle armor piercing ammo. Don't need that. Jump to max. Confirm. What's this? Stun gun ammo. I'm keeping pistol EMP ammo. I don't have a pistol, so we're going to go ahead and jump to max and confirm that. All right. That gives us 700 credits. And let's buy... We'll buy one of these. That'll give me the ability to kind of jack back in. So.
Yes. Good choice.
Thanks, buddy. We're leaving.
I have everything I need.
That's it. Big spender.
Persecution and hatred. Okay. I
hated myself. Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Whoops. Alright, so I'm assuming it's taken us.
Oh, wait. What you're telling me is that you're more concerned.
Wow, this is a very weird looking area.
Yeah, you! Down on your knees! Hands behind your head.
Okay. So which spot is this? Find collar inside the bookstore. So this is M3. So is that... That's right there. I'm pretty sure that dude is guarding it. So... What about here?
Don't forget about your permit authentication card.
I'll find it.
Yeah, I can't go that way. Really would rather not just drop this guy if I don't have to.
And it has to be a violation of our...
Yeah, let's go up in this way.
You feel that?
What?
It's in the air.
What is the story so far for this game? Dead Star. Basically, from my understanding... Okay, that's creepy. There's the Augs, which are basically humans who have augmented themselves in one way, form, or another. Can I get in here? And then there's people who don't like the Augs. So, I'm gonna just fucking help myself to this shit. So, basically... Humanity has been divided into people who are augmented and who aren't, and it's kind of not doing so hot. There's like a little soft civil war going on between those. Floss smells computer. All right, let's disconnect real quick. Let's F5. All right, let's try it again. Let's just see if we can hack it. All right, so we need to get to here. I have multiple options to get there. I can go... This one's a rank one. That's a rank one. That's a rank one. And then the finish... Or I can do rank one, rank one, rank one, finish. So either way, it's the same, basically. He's going to be coming from this direction. So I could fortify if I can pull it off in this direction, which might slow him down. Let's try that.
Anomaly detected.
Nope, we're in trouble.
Trace program initiated.
10 seconds.
Access granted.
Okay, 8 seconds left. Good, 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 good. Alright, congratulations, Felice. I can confirm that your application for a full-time position at Santo has been accepted. All recruiters in Prague are being recalled to the city of Rabia in Oman, which means you'll be accompanying them as the newest member of our team. You'll hear from our transfer team shortly, and they'll move you to Rabia within the week. On behalf of Santo, I thank you all for your hard work under difficult circumstances. I'm sorry, too, Floss. I do understand, even though I was a complete bitch last night, I should have said those things about Santo. They don't make you a bad person, obviously. The job has been good for you. Way better than cleaning station toilets, anyway, but I still don't like your script. When you said you missed me since I went on overtime, I thought you were blaming me for why we barely talk anymore. That's why I got upset. I'm off late shift in a few days, so let's try to get drunk one last time before you leave. It's going to be lonely here without my girl. I'll see you when I get home. So basically, her and her friend are fighting because she's fixing to leave and she's working with a dude that they don't necessarily like. Or company they don't necessarily like. The fall of the American Empire. You got anything good in here? What's this? Some crafting parts. Let's take them. Anything over here we can search? The hell is that? Sure. Why not? I'm sure a gyroscopic regulator will come in handy. That's alright, Liquid Bromide. I'll be putting all this up on YouTube at a later point, so you guys will be able to enjoy all of the epic fails. I am not seeing another way in. Like, literally not seeing another way in. So we're going to have to fight our way in.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed.
Okay, so I do need to find a way in there. Let's look at the map. So I need to get into here. Looks like we got a sewage thing here and a sewage thing here. So let's hit this one and maybe we can come out over here because I don't see any other way in without bypassing the police checkpoint over there, which I don't really want to mess with right now. So let's go over here. And I think it's right here. Is this it? Nope. To my right. Dude, the running in this is ridiculously silly looking. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, back here. Should
just be. Take it easy. Everything will be fine. Everything will be just fine.
Yeah, anytime people say that to me, I don't buy it. Let's climb down. Unrelated to this game, why is your girlfriend so mean to me? She just pretends to be mean to me.
What do you mean he's being manipulated? I don't know exactly, but someone saw him in the sewers.
Let's head out. That's electricity down here, so we don't want to play with that. Are you kidding me? Can I jump that? Yep, I sure can. Which means I can jump over here. Now, I can't jump down there without getting electrified. So, probably not in my best interest to even try and get over there. Actually, it's clear right there in the drop-down, isn't it? Yeah, it looks like it's clear right here in the drop-down. I was wrong. Oh, well. Looks like we got a camera here. That's gonna be pleasant. Let's F5 save it here. Dead Star, we got a lot of lurkers, buddy. A lot of lurkers. Alright, so it doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to hack this thing, because I just don't have the ability to do it yet. So that's not gonna happen. And I can't just brute force open it. That's a nasty looking sentry turret there, even if I could. Might not end well for me. Let's jump up here. Thinking, yeah, right there. Probably the correct way to do that was to drop a box down, land on the box, and then jump in that way. Keypad disabled. Which means I gotta turn this back on to do it, doesn't it? Son of a bitch. Well, how am I... Do I have to, like, stack shit up here to get through? Is that what I gotta do? Or is there, like, an alternate pathway that I'm just not noticing? I guess I can just fire this up, huh? Okay, we got a turret over there. I don't see anything else. Yeah, I don't know about this. Because I can pick this up, and I can put this here. Which lets me walk. Then I need a couple more, because I can jump basically to them, I think. This is going to be all electrified when I come back up, so I need more big boxes, is what I need. So there's one. How did you meet your girlfriend? Like, was she a common viewer like us, or someone... Is she involved into your girlfriend? She was honestly not a viewer. She was just somebody who hung out with one of my viewers. And I met her through him, and then we just hit it off and just kind of went from there. Okay. Oh, that was kind of cool, I guess. Pick this up. Too heavy? Okay. What about you? You're too big. Not what I'm looking for anyway. Alright. So, grab you. And throw. Jump. Okay. Let's grab you. Well, not what I meant to do, but it'll work. Okay, put you here. Are you gonna be able to touch that there? No. Let's move this a little closer. Drop. Okay. Oh, dear God. So I'm gonna take some damage here no matter what I do is what I'm starting to notice, I think. Set that there. Yeah, that may work. And then that one right there is what's gonna hurt me. So what I can do is pick this up, place it there, and then walk across. Okay! Oh god. Let's try this again. Nope, not what I meant to do. There we go. Alright, turn it back on. Get up! Get up! Or just stand there, dumbass. Okay, so standing on that's just not gonna work, period. I thought that box was gonna be, I thought that box was gonna be nice and, what do you call it? Non-conductive, but apparently the box is conductive. All right, so that's not gonna work. Then there might be another way to like rewire it, maybe? Oh, here we go. Can I flip these switches and do something? No. So, what the shit? Didn't you see the metal in the box? I don't know. There's gotta be a way through there. Cause I gotta heal it up. I guess alternatively, I can just take those two guys out. Cause I'm not noticing any other options here. I say as I notice another option. Yeah, that's not an option. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Cause if the box, cause I have to have the power on to turn that on over there. So, and that's all water. Let me try something else. Okay, so this has metal on it. Which is funny, because like if I stand here, is it going to... This one's a wooden crate, so should not be... So this crate's not hurting me. Which is interesting. So I need two crates that are wooden-ish so that we don't get hurt. So this... A medium wooden crate. Okay, that's gonna work. So let me just come over here real quick and put you right there for now. Is this a wooden crate too? It is a wooden crate. Let's try it again. Grab on. Really? Alright, and throw. Okay. Grab. Drop. Okay, off. Are you kidding me? So that's one. Let's grab this one. That's two. Okay, so from here, I should be able to step over. I should be able to stand here without taking damage, period. But, so we'll go like this to here. Now this is a metal crate, so you are the one I need to get rid of, because you're gonna hurt. All right, so wooden crate to you. I'm gonna put here. And then from here, I go to here. Yep, that'll work. And then I pick that up. That's gonna be a bit of a grab. All right, so we'll go like this. Put you here. So then we go from here to here. And then can I grab you? It's not gonna work. Yeah, we'll save. Yeah, that's the problem is like, I can't grab this crate without I think it's the height difference. So yeah, I'm gonna have to go like that. And then, ah, shit. Do eggs even count as meat? I wouldn't say meat, they are protein, but I wouldn't say meat. Let's move you a little closer. Yep, up, no, no, get on top. Go. Okay, I should be good to here. That's gonna be a little too far. Yeah, I don't see any way to short that out. Yeah, I'm taking damage here. Get on the fucking... That's annoying. That's really annoying. All right, so the problem is I need something lower because we're getting hit on top. Blackhawk, I don't have anything to blow up a barrel with, dude. And even if I could, it's a metal grate. I don't think it's going to work for him. All right, let's try this. You see right here, these cables are what I'm getting hit by. Which means I gotta kinda go... Yeah, and I can't stand on boxes. So like, I'd have to run through here, take damage, and then just stand on a box is what I'm thinking I'm gonna have to do. Because otherwise I'm just gonna take damage. And if I can get to right here, I should be good. But I'm going to take damage in the process, which is unfortunate. So let's grab this. Move you to right here. And then I just run through. Run through. And go here. Yeah. Okay. This is gonna hurt. Do I have anything I can eat or do anything with to take a little health off? Yes. Gonna make my vision a little blurry. Whoa. Holy shit. But it does heal me, so. There we go. Yep. That's a wooden box and I'm still taking damage. So that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. So I have to have... For me to get to that spot, I have to have something that's going to allow me to, I guess, take electricity. Because I'm standing on that, which means, I guess this is what was hitting me, maybe? Definitely that. Yeah, and there's no way to fix it. So let's just bail. We're going to try it another way. Might lose my mind a little bit. Yeah. So. Yeah. That's one exit. There's an exit over here, but I don't know how to get to it. What is this? Hmm. So there's something off here to the left. Isn't that where I came in at? Right here? Yeah, that's where I came in at. Let's try taking a left then. If the right's not gonna work, maybe the left will. I have to babysit 2 6-year-olds. Please kill me now. Oh, Jesus, dude. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I mean, you start chaining people and messing with him or her. Hi, I, of course, only have a limited perspective of the game, but I don't think there's anything currently you can do with that door. Electricity arcs through the air, and that's what killed you, I presume. Yeah, Kronos, that's the way it seems to me as well. So we're just going to try going to a different location. Because we're just trying to find that other exit up, so to speak. Oh, here we go. Oh, but I don't have my wall punch yet. So, can't do that yet.
No, no, no.
What's wrong with you? Get out of the way.
You, please, don't tell anyone. Viznik's not supposed to be here.
Shh.
But I am
here. But I am here.
I'll take your word for it.
I was part of it. The hive mind. inside the gate, I questioned what holds us together.
Oh,
where?
God.
Why? Now this. Exiled from exile. I have been disconnected.
Disconnected? Disconnected from what? I don't understand what you're saying.
If there is a lack of understanding between my brains...
Understanding?
...may not always misfire like these. He did this to me. It's what it does. But I can't force you, because I'm not like him.
Not like who? Who forced you?
What the fuck is wrong with this guy?
Together, they succumbanize to him. Him, the opportunist, the savior, the rat. When I resisted,
okay.
I saw it made him fear me.
You've obviously been through something.
Yeah.
Someone's harmed you. If you can help me understand, then maybe I can help.
Yes, okay. You'll be fine. I can tell. You'll understand. You'll empathize. Because what it really is he's just like us, but more. It's a cry for help. You'll pick up on that.
What's a cry for help?
The little mind thing. The persuasion. He's trapped by what he can do. Just like the rat.
The fuck?
It makes so much sense now. Those most scared of what the world had become were most likely to cling to the first alternative. Now they're all in signaled.
Sounds like he's talking about like a virtual reality.
Everyone
thing.
Beyond the gate is in signaled to something. Like the rat.
Exactly. I'm glad we understand each other. Okay. Just remember, you'll only be able to confront him if he knows that you know that he knows. So, obviously, you'll need the name. The name. I'm not supposed to give it away, but I must. I must. And then you must. Yes?
Sure.
You're asking me to go beyond that gate to confront someone. Someone who's harmed you, who may be harming others. I'm willing to do that, but I need to know more about what's happening.
He casts them close. He brings them away.
It's just a conversation.
You must find out how
it's
to,
a seriousness.
To uncotangle him from the others.
Oh my god.
Resist the mentality. They need to be eased out. Figure out what holds them all together. Because it's not his personality. When you finally see Richard for who he really is, you realize it cannot possibly be that.
Richard, huh? All right. Let's go see what I've agreed to.
The Pied Piper is a rat. A rat!
Okay, you gonna use the key here? Okay. Pyro, is this all you're gonna play today? At least for now. Whoa. Good people don't go upstairs.
Stranger, he should not be.
Outsider, he's not one of us.
Do not look at him.
He will harm us.
He cannot harm us.
He will behave
what
himself.
The fuck?
He will be made to behave. Richard will know what to do.
He will listen to Richard.
Richard, protect us, Richard.
Richard.
Come closer. Let me see you. There's nothing to be scared of. Everyone's worst impulses get checked at the door, yours included. I hope you understand the need for it. We preach pacifism here. Alternatives to terror. Don't want animals dragging in the mud.
Who are you? What is all this?
This is what the new freedom looks like. A collaborative elaboration of the imaginative experience.
Experiments of some kind.
We're beyond experiments. We're establishing truths. New models of belonging and community. Ones in which people can actually live.
You are a little utopia. There's a man outside who... He asked me to come. He said you... Man outside.
I know what it's like outside. Trapped between acts of humiliation and acts of terror. Between resolutions and registry codes. The canned laughter. The scripted dreams. It's no longer a place for people.
I came because I thought something was... It's wrong. I had reason to believe something's wrong.
I can't move my
Everything
mouth.
Everything is wrong. That's why we're here. Bracketing out the terrors. If only in this one tiny corner of the world. Allow me to suggest something. A version of you. A version that strips away all suspicions, free of the sinister cells we cling to along the way.
If I just shoot this
here,
guy.
You can be free of the injustices, the suffering, your own animal impulses. Finally, you can be human.
Let's see.
I may not know exactly what's going on here, but I do know that an honest man wouldn't need to hide behind a...
I know what you're thinking. You can't wait to be the best version of yourself.
Okay.
Physics said they had to see through you, your attempts at manipulation, to see you for what you...
Some part of you abhors violence. Some part of everyone does. See, I know you better than you know yourself. I know you don't want to hurt anyone.
Well then! All right! I guess I only have one option!
I don't know for a fact that you're doing anything wrong.
That's because I'm not. Unless you count saving these people. We live in a world of brutality, repression, exile. The Restoration Act is the single greatest human rights violation of all time.
I agree with
you there. These people deserve better than that.
I agree with you there, too.
Most men who claim to be saviors, they...
You have a skeptical personality. It's understandable. You're a product of your time. No one's forcing you to stay.
You want me to leave? When Visnik?
I want you to understand. The people who choose to be here, they are good people. And with my help, they have done something miraculous. They have found a better version of themselves, of society. Promise me you won't jeopardize that.
I didn't come here to jeopardize these people.
That's good enough. That's all I need to hear.
Okay. Find a way to confront Richard. All right. I can't use my special ability here.
You are not your permit, that's for the NI. You are not... Get away from there!
Richard and Libero's Explorations of the Mind, a hypnotic experience. Tickets on sale at Magia Kidney Library. Okay. So he's a magician. Alright, can we access this keypad? It's a security rating of 5, are you shitting me? Okay. Fuck.
It's a capital G garden, Marvel. An ideal for all of us to live up to. You have dressed it, and you will keep it forever.
Okay, hang on. Waiting for the camera to move. Chet. Go, 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 go. Nope.
Welcome to the next
stage of our journey. Brace yourselves, close your inner eyes. We are moving.
What the fuck is that right there?
Beyond violence, beyond fear.
No!
I may not be able to do it, but I can keep you from doing harm. Remember, you are.
So that sucked. I like how he abhors violence and then he blows me the fuck away. All right. That was a misclick on my end. Okay. So, hang on. There we go. Distraction, is it looking? Hang on. I'm just going to walk up to it this time and get around. What's up, Chaos Reaps?
You are not your permit classification, Arbiter. You are not your
outdated
documents.
Dang it.
This is what happens when the outside world tries to creep in.
There's got to be a way around that. All right, Echo. Make me some, dude. I want some popcorn. I could use some. Are you fucking kidding me? There we go. There's got to be a way to, like, EMP that thing or something, maybe. I don't know. Oh, I have stealth, don't I? It's just fucked up that, like, there's no way around. Oh, okay, I have to vault over right here, maybe. Can this work? No, I don't have my invisibilities. Hang on, wait for it.
You are not your permit classification, Arbiter. You are not your outdated documents. You are one of us now.
Okay, that's good.
We are versioning humanity.
Let's resave here. Now I want to get over there, I think it is.
The old fire is no longer a plan. There are no orcs or naturalists. No criminals or cowards. There is only a shared sense of needing to be better than we are.
What the fuck is this thing? Okay, that's not gonna work.
Oh, Marius, I want you to listen carefully to my voice. Listen to it.
All right, hang on.
Even when you can no longer hear me, I want you to keep listening.
All right, we're fine. Drop down. All right, we're out of a restricted zone. Okay.
Good people.
So we need to find the code.
Temptation beast. Richard must be left in peace.
Welcome to the next stage of our journey.
Richard must be left in peace.
Close your inner eyes. We are moving beyond our preset impulses. Beyond violence.
Pocket secretary?
Beyond fear. Beyond
questions. You, the whole entry. I know it wasn't easy seeing her taken like that, but we can't just run away and hide from what's happening. There's no pretending the world away. We have to face these things together. Please, you've never been away from this long before. I'm worried about you. Okay. Is there anything else? Okay, that's just that. So this guy literally is straight up kidnapping people. That's their shit bucket. Ew.
Upstairs is eternal dark.
Let's talk to you.
As individuals, none of us belonged outside. There was no place for us.
One among you is armed to the teeth.
Must be left in peace.
Is a tree of thorns. But not even he can act upon his base impulses here.
Good people don't go upstairs.
He knows it's wrong.
Hang on. Pocket secretary. Okay. Pick up and hold. Jan told me what happened. You lost all your money trying to buy those fake permits. He said you were ashamed that you could no longer face me after being taken in by those horrible scam artists. But you have no reason to be ashamed. You are so much better than the rest of the world. You are vulnerable and gullible, yes, but I love you for it. Okay. Newspaper. Okay, nothing there. Probable toolkit. Can't pick that up. Backbones of community. Okay, no. Chaos, if you're looking for my PC spec, scroll down. It's at the bottom of the screen.
The scrappers steal them. They control everywhere else with their laws.
Crafting parts? Yeah, pick those up.
Together, we can make here whatever we want it to be. Here we can last forever.
There are places we must not go.
Okay. I am missing something. I just gotta find it.
Don't go upstairs.
It's a capital G garden, Mama. An ideal for all of us to live up to. You have dressed
snooping is a symptom of the troubled soul.
Snapping parts. Huh.
Those people don't go upstairs.
Be content to explore, like us, in the mine.
Upstairs is eternal dark. Do not
wait
seek
Christ. Wait a minute, wait a minute.
Seek all souls. We are becoming someone else.
Good people don't ask
and
why.
I need to get right there.
We are doing it through sheer force of will.
Yep, that's my setup detail killer. So, I don't have the ability to hack this thing yet. Oh.
The skeptic. All he sees is sewers and bums drawn to a face on TV. He doesn't see the world we've created, and until he does, I don't think he should say anything.
Okay, then. So I'm not allowed to talk yet.
Good people don't go up there.
I can hear his voice inside of me, even when he doesn't speak.
There's gotta be a code or something around here.
Look at me.
I am at one with Richard's voice.
I need you to know that you're not alone. I need you to know it in your bones.
No way of getting up there. The code or something has got to be around here somewhere.
Nothing can exist.
Oh, I didn't examine this yet.
Take pride in what we're doing.
The DeFace poster advertises a kind of not experience, starring Richard. The parts of the poster have been scratched out and clearly been done so far.
Concentration. We are advancing man's capacity for peace by leaps and bounds.
Good people don't disturb Richard. There are places we must go. Good people don't die.
Get away from there!
Oh no. I think there's. I don't think there's any way for me to do this yet. Because, like. I don't see anything here that allows me to take anything out. Because what the problem is. The. What do you call it? The thing over there is what I need to disable. Or go through the door over here. And to get through the door over here, I have to be high enough to either hack a level 5 or find the password. And I can't find the password anywhere. So,
good people don't
I don't know
disturb.
What I'm doing wrong here.
Do not disturb.
And it just may be one of those things that I just can't physically do yet. What the fuck?
Upstairs
yeah, I don't think there's
eternal dark.
I don't think there's anything we can do yet.
Do not disturb Richard.
Snooping is a symptom of the troubled soul.
Snooping is a symptom of the troubled soul.
Like us,
okay.
In the mind.
Yeah, whatever.
He's freed us from dark thoughts. They do not exist here.
Right. Yeah, there's nothing up here to jump to either. Just go for the left side upstairs, Pyro. I'd have to charge a turret. I can't. can't. One, the turret will kill me. Two... Okay, it's kind of interesting that right here, I don't have the little mark thing on me. Interesting. Yeah, I can't go through the left side because of the turret. It's facing the direction. So there's no way for me to get around it.
Upstairs.
Look, let me show you.
Get away from that.
Okay, look. Come around. See? See that turret right there? And I don't know what this thing is right here. But yeah, if I... Here, I'll save. Watch. If I step around... See, they both detect me. I wait till the one on the left pats a by. See? There's no way for me to get through there. And I can't use stealth or anything else to get by. There's just not enough room. I mean, like, even if I sprint down, there's no way. I mean, it's going to detect me as soon as I get there.
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not
necessary. There's not enough room.
Being soon.
Good.
Yeah.
We've got work to
not enough time. I can't get below it. Can you move the garbage thing somewhere? That's a good idea. Let me see if I can do that. No, no, no. Don't go that way. Damn it. Hang on. Ah! Can I move the garbage thing? I don't think I can pick up either of these boxes. And I don't think there's any boxes over there I can pick up. Hang on. Let's see. Yes, I know I can move some of the stuff, Dark, but I can only move it if my arms are working. Like, see, these are the things I can pick up, and I can't pick up the other stuff's too heavy for me.
Jensen,
like, I can't
I'm
pick this shit
worried.
Up here.
Should
so,
I be calling
yeah.
every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary.
And it's not like,
good.
It's not like, what do you call it, Metal Gear Solid, where I can just cram myself into something. So, we'll have to come figure this out a little bit later on. I can't do it yet,
good
unfortunately.
Don't go upstairs, so.
Later. Maybe he's got a password?
I can still hear it. It's like a mosquito in my brain.
You have a code, maybe, dude? Anything? There's a 7 and a 3 there. Yeah, fuck it. Wait a minute. Can we get through here? What's up?
I like it down here. If you don't, then you can just fuck off.
Okay. Security rating of 2, so I cannot hack this yet, so... Security rating too high. Yeah, let's exit. So, I think we're going to have to shoot our way through that other checkpoint to get ourselves fixed, unless I go through here. Okay. So our gas protection isn't working either. Yep. So, yeah. That's not going to work. Downstairs, you jumped on it before you came upstairs? What are you talking about? Oh, yeah, I can't throw the garbage thing up there. It's too heavy. It's too heavy. That one's way too big. If my arms were functioning, then we'd be fine. Save. try and get an angle.
You should move back.
Get away from me. I want to get out of here.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. So this is frustrating. Like, I need to get my shit. I need to get my shit fixed. But if I, whoa, what? What the hell? So I can hack this. Oh dear God. I don't think I'm gonna make it here.
Anomaly detected.
4, 3.
Access granted.
Okay. So I can activate this alarm panel?
Any idea what today's take is?
Don't blow your cover.
Hope it doesn't start raining.
Hey, I just want to check your document.
Can I get through here?
Doc Larry, show me latest papers. Otherwise, you cannot go through here.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All OGs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
My documentation's never been a problem before. It's not about to become one now.
You sure about this? I am policeman. You see uniform. You see gun.
You know, now that you mention it, your setup looks a little odd. Budget cuts?
No need to insult us. Times are difficult for regional document checking police. But fact remains, if you continue this way without newest permit, I am legally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification.
Wow.
A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards. Peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
I'm not going to play along because I don't want to pay for the documentation, which isn't needed. I know this guy's a dirty piece of shit, but he's got a gun and he's on the other side of a laser barrier of some kind. If I confront him, I have no power in the situation. So I don't think that's going to work. I could negotiate.
Supposing I wanted to pass through here right now before getting this special document of yours. Any way for me to do that?
Sure. I suggest our pay-and-go plan. It consists of you paying me, and then me letting you go.
You mean bribery?
Wink, wink, my friend. I prefer the term standard fine. Tell you what, I'll even give you the good citizen discount. Just this once.
Holy fuck!
Seems to me like you're taking advantage of OGs, preying on their paranoia.
I am in the business of selling hope, a chance to walk free, to stay out of Gollum. Otherwise, you risk trouble with the law. Not fun for a foreign og like you. Maybe they send you home. Maybe somewhere worse.
You think you can take advantage of Hogs because they're all too scared to say no to you. You know how much this reeks of extortion, right?
The problem is with the lawmakers, not me. They keep finding ways to target you because you're augmented.
Don't try to blame this on anyone else. You're the one who stopped me in the street. You're the one I'm talking to.
And I'm telling you, you're wrong. I'm not abusing power. I'm enforcing rules I don't necessarily agree with, while also trying to help people get around them. You need to see this as an opportunity. You need to see this friend of mine.
I want to attack his ass. Oh, God, dude. If I attack him, I'm pretty sure that's going to break my playthrough. I'm pretty sure. I'm not paying. My options are either play along or an attack. And if I attack him, I'm pretty sure that's going to break my stealth playthrough, and then I'm going to have to kill the entire police force. And I don't want to do that. If I play along, I can go and deal with his friend, maybe.
This document agent you mentioned, you see the one in charge? He gets you to stop Hogs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahomir sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
Fine.
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Shekashka. There's a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He will get your latest permit card. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
All right. That's a lot of police there. That's
sure?
A lot of police there.
I do not think that sounds right.
Alright.
Local scan completed. Maintaining cautious patrol.
Well, let's see. We got three baddies here.
You looking for permit?
Nope. Maybe? Whoop! Okay.
Look out! It's a freak with guns!
I was stopped by someone named Drahomir at a checkpoint. He sent me here. Apparently you help Hogs with documentation, upgrade their permits.
You have the money?
Maybe. You want to tell me what I'm paying for exactly?
You pay to get your name on the list. Melina upstairs, she works on your shiny new permit. You come back in 1 week to pick it up. Standard pickup fee will apply.
How much do you charge people for this?
Not people. Hogs. 35,000 credits.
Your buddy said this one was on the house, because I'm such a nice guy.
Drahomir would never say that.
What would he say? Something like, gouge every Hog sucker I send you for as much money as you possibly can? Is that how this works?
Look, just give me what you have, and I'll put your name on the list. That's how it works. Melina does surprisingly good work, puts more effort in than we ask her to.
I think I've heard all I need to about your offer. And about your friend upstairs. I'm gonna try my chances without the papers for now.
Suit yourself. Only a matter of time before they come knocking at night.
Alright. So we know she's upstairs. Hang on.
You don't want to keep doing that.
Oh? What is up here? Frickin' beer everywhere. Alright. Hey, this stuff can be sold, so yeah, I'm totally helping myself to all of this beer. What do we got here? Beer access. I heard about Tomas. I don't know what to say except I'm sorry. When I heard about the bombing, I never imagined anything like this. I suppose no one ever thinks to come close to him, but it caught up in one of these attacks. Is there anything I can do? What? Wow. Okay, interesting. Go ahead and read the ebook real quick. Jesus, look at all this fucking beer everywhere, man. Hydraulic micro pump. Okay, I'd really hoped that there was like something I could do to get out of here, but oh, yeah, there is.
I wonder if Drahomir would let us set up a second checkpoint.
So Drahomir's in charge.
Fucking Drahomir.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Surprise, motherfucker! What do you got on you, buddy? Over here. Crafting parts? Yeah, all of this just to start the first fucking mission, man. God dang. Okay. So, pretty sure we gotta go through here. Oh my god. Okay, not going that way. I think I can go underneath this. Yep.
Should get it to work faster.
Whoops. Hang on. Only because you're playing a sneak and not killing. Yeah, you're probably right. You're probably right. Okay, I didn't see that beforehand. Is there a way to shut that thing off?
That uniform tomorrow.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Should get it to work faster.
Wait a minute. There we go. Is there no way in here? So whatever it is sealed in that room up there, so that's not going to work. Oh, there it is. Okay, what about here? God dang it! I don't think I can even hack this thing. And I can't open it. Son of a bitch. Use an item to block the beam. I don't think it works that way. I'm pretty sure if I throw this, it's gonna... Whoops. It's going to trigger some shit. So, let's see.
Off we go.
Yeah. It triggered an alarm. So, I can't do that. And I can't disable the camera. I mean, I can go back through here, but I'm pretty sure my stuff doesn't work down here anymore. So, coming down here doesn't necessarily do me any good because I still got to get through that. And I think that's taking me to a different area than where I want to go. Now... Yeah, there's something right above me, so I just gotta get above. And that's, like, got that shit covered. There's no way through this. I mean, this is set up fucking amazing. Like, and I can't jump up here and get over it either. I mean, I might be able to. Pretty sure I'm gonna fuck that one up. Yeah, because there's a little... Yeah, I don't see that happening. So there's gotta be another way around. I would say it's through... Get a combat rifle. We need to get into this, but I can't get into this without spending any points, which I can't do without getting into the area to repair my stuff, which I can't do... Can you rush through? I don't think you can... That roof off to the left? I don't think that's gonna work. We can try. Yeah, they won't let me get up here. And going in through these windows doesn't seem to be a function or an option either. Because, yeah, I mean, I can get up on this one. Hang on. Stop crouching. It's funny how sometimes I can make these jumps and other times I can't. Anyways, right here. I can get here, but I can't get above this. I can stand above this, but I can't get in through the top here. There's no other access points over on the left or the right. There is an access point, like, right on the other side of this wall here, but I can't get through it because of that. Liquid Brome. This is the first map, I guess you should say. And this goes some... Whoa. Pocket Secretary, hang on. How many times was I tell you to stop changing the codes? Conic in my Mother Legacy. We must not use it for toys anymore, but we will use it, and Mother's codes must never change. The code to the locker on the right must be 1998, the year Mother invented the propeller frog boy. May they both rest in peace. 1998. So that's going to get me into this right here. 1998. Perfect. Now we're in. Oh. Okay. Shut the locker. Okay. There we go. Jesus. Perfect. Now we're in. Sort of. Oh. Have a chat.
I hope you're not Edward Broad, because you don't look at all like the picture.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Arts and crafts?
I think you work for those scam artists out there. Or do they work for you?
It was never meant to be a scam. More like social services for the disaffected.
You know, like no Og left behind.
What?
Looks like a forgery ring to me.
I hate the word forgery. I prefer graphic arts activism.
Graphic arts activism?
I help people to be other people. And seriously, try getting anywhere with forgery on your resume.
That's a good point.
You're involved in something that takes advantage of people, and you're worried about your resume?
That may have come out wrong. I mean, yes, career is important, but it's not everything.
Oh,
I
my
know
God.
That. I tend to get really nervous when I'm stressed. I'm stressed when... Which always just makes things worse. Oh, okay, look. I have no reason to be nervous here, do I?
Yeah.
You're totally on my side, right? One of the good guys. Not like Drahomir.
We'll reassure.
I'm not here to make you nervous. I just need you to explain.
So the cop is actually
the essentials of what's been going on here.
Essentials. Right. Essentially, I was trying to help my augmented friends.
The way I saw it out there, the promise of fake documents was being used to extort people. How does that help them?
The extortion part sucks. I swear to you, I'm totally anti-extortion.
Yeah?
Obviously.
Let me explain better. The government, they print up these official permits each month. But they only sell them to the rich corporate and military allies.
That's fucked up.
Meanwhile, the other Ogs, they get kettled out of the city because their documents aren't up to date enough. That's what was happening to my friends.
Okay.
Government corruption versus organized crime. And regular people get caught in the middle. You gotta love the classics.
When it was just me, I didn't charge anyone. But then Drahomir shows up and turns it into this big operation with
gotcha.
Fake checkpoints and ridiculous fees. I didn't want anything to do with that. I wanted to stop.
Why didn't you?
I was scared. Drahomir said he would kill me. Looked at me kind of like you're looking at me now. You're not going to kill me, are you?
No, I'm not going to kill
you.
What do you
think?
I can't.
I'm not sure yet. Look, the real problem is Drahomir and that checkpoint of his. Without him in the picture, the rest of them couldn't run a lemonade stand.
Great, so now I have to take out Drahomir.
Maybe you could...
You think I just walk around shooting people?
Yeah! Yeah, kind of.
Don't you?
Don't you?
I like knowing there are other options.
Okay. So stab him, scare him, or get the police to do their job for once.
Get the police, okay.
I remember Drahomir mentioning this cop who threatened him. She was hanging around his checkpoint. Who knows? Maybe there really is one good cop in Prague.
That sounds like the safest bet. Otherwise, you're asking me to pick a fight with a bunch of guys in uniforms, scam artists or not.
The whole city would come down on you. Still, up to you how you want to handle it.
Right. And just so we're clear, you are going to stop forging documents now.
I don't like getting into trouble. And even worse is other people suffering because of me. No more faking documents ever again. Unless someone really, really needed one.
No.
Then I'd probably do
I was
it.
Like, fuck it.
I mean, if we knew for a fact that we could help someone, we should do whatever we can, right?
It depends what you have in mind.
The docs I make, they really can fool the authorities. Sort of.
What do you mean, sort of?
Sort of.
Drahomir flooded the streets with forgeries. So the city started tracking more, adding scanners, validation numbers. Now, unless one of my permits gets activated in the city database, it's just plastic.
So you're telling me these people pay for forgeries and then probably get deported anyway?
It doesn't have to be that way. I have two permits that I literally just made. And I think we can really help these people, if you're willing.
Now that I'm willing to do.
All right, how do we help?
Their names are Edward Broad and Irenka Bauer. Drahomir was going to charge them like 20 more times. But
20
maybe you
more
could
times?
Just give them the forgeries? Early Christmas present?
You said it's just plastic that people get deported anyway. How does this help them?
I think I know how to get them activated. As long as you're willing to follow through.
All right. I'll go meet Edward and Irenka. In the meantime, are you going to be okay here?
Once they learn that Drahomir's been taken care of, the others would leave me alone. He's the one I'm scared of.
Okay.
By the way, there is a safe over there where they keep their money.
No!
I'll give you the code. 2489.
Feel free to help yourself. Why didn't you just start off with that? 2849. Where's the safe? Where's the safe? Oh, my nose are just... She did say it's right over there, right? Is it this? Yeah, okay. So, I'm thinking the safe is not here. It might be in there. But it ain't here. It could be that thing right there, but I'm not sure. I know, right? It's like she's like, it's right in the vent over there. It's like, I don't see a fucking safe in the vent. Unless she means this. 2489. Unlock. Fire grenades. How many credits? They've really been doing a shitty job at this. Okay.
I'm getting a little worried.
Give it a little time to set.
Hope he fucking washes the uniform this time.
Okay. Alright, so we made it out. We're gonna do a quick save. We got the money in the safe. We managed to get in and out without getting, like, caught. So I think we're making some progress. Now we just got to figure out how to get rid of this fucking dickbag so that we can go get our medical shit sorted out so that we can fucking continue on with the game. Anyways, we're going to take a quick 3-minute break, maybe 5-minute break. I need to stretch my legs, hit the bathroom, et cetera, et cetera. So don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with some more Deus Ex.